This video presents the paper, Autonomous Overhead Powerline Recharging for Uninterrupted Drone Operations. The aim of this research is to demonstrate sustained, uninterrupted drone operations by autonomously recharging the drone from overhead power lines. We validate this through multiple cycles of flying and recharging over a span of multiple contiguous hours. The drone system is equipped with an onboard perception and autonomy component, which detects overhead power lines and navigates the drone towards them. The gripper on top of the drone allows it to grasp a power line and recharge its batteries. While recharging, the drone emits a characteristic sound from its gripper and energy harvester. This test, which was carried out over the span of 2.5 hours, shows the system continuously cycled between its flying and recharging modes. The drone remained fully autonomous for the duration of the test, and also demonstrated a recovery from an aborted landing. The current in the power line was approximately 300 amperes, from which the energy harvesting device was able to charge the battery with 50 watts. A higher power line current would result in a proportionally higher charging power. As future iterations of this system become more lightweight and efficient, the ratio between time spent flying and time spent recharging will significantly increase. In the future, self-recharging drone systems could enable long-distance fully autonomous inspection or delivery services with minimal human intervention required.